Good morning, my amazing grade two. Today, inshallah, we're going to complete unit eight at the mall with the students. Today, we're going to complete the word power. Let's start with the student for page 60.
Salma, good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
At, yalla, read the title, Yasam.
At the mall.
At the mall. We were talking about the mall. Let's go to the title. We read the title. Let's go to write the day and the date. Today is Yasalma. Monday, 12th of April 2021. Great. Yalla, write the day and the date on the top of your page. Today is Monday, 12th of April 2021. Let's go to the word power. We're going to continue the word power. First of all, let's repeat the word power again. Let's go to number one. Yes, Salma, read number one again. Clothes shop.
Clothes shop.
Clothes shop.
Clothes shop.
Excellent. Number two. Yalla Yamas. Number two. Size.
Size.
Excellent. Let's go to number three. Can you read number three, please, Yasalma? Read number three. Yalla, Alon, read it, miss. La.
Large.
Large. Again.
Large.
Excellent. Number four. Medium.
Medium.
We were talking, Yamis, about the mall. What do we have in the mall? We are going to the mall to make a shop. The shopping, right? عشان نتسوق. We can find in the mall in the first floor and in the second floor, we have shops around us. كلهم محلات. We can find the clothes shop. You were talking about the clothes shop يوم الخميس on Thursday. كنا نحكي عن the clothes shop. We have in the clothes shop, we have clothes, dress, trouser, t-shirt. And if I want to buy clothes, بدي اشتري يا مسي clothes, I should take size. What do you mean of size, Yasalma? What do you mean of size? شو يعني size?
يعني جين.
يعني يا مس نو size يعني الحجم القياس.
قياس.
القياس أو الحجم size المقاس. بس بدي اياكم بس نخلص الحصة تقرأوا الكلمات ونروح على البوكلت ونعرف معاني الكلمات in Arabic again. Okay? Thank you, Salma. Thank you so much, Salma. Excellent. Let's go to Umar Hamdi. يلا يا عمر.
Clothes shop. Clothes shop.
Excellent. Number two. Size. Number three.
Large.
What do you mean of large, يا مس؟
كبير.
Excellent. هلا احنا لما نشتري الاواعي يا عمر, we can find the clothes. بكون مكتوب عليها يا مس محطوط paper, ورقة صغيرة. Okay. محطوط عليها L. L it means large. And we have, يلا read next يا عمر.
Medium.
Medium. And we have the last one.
Small.
Small, excellent, great. So we can find, I'm going to write a question. What is number one, Ya Umar?
Clothes shop.
We should answer, Yamis, لازم نجاوب. We should say, it's, الأبوستروفي, ما بدنا ننسى هالأبوستروفي, it's a clothes
shop.
Again, يا عمر.
It's a clothes shop.
Excellent, يا عمر. Thank you so much. Great, يا عمر. يلا, ياسمين اللوزي.
نعم, مس.
Don't say نعم.
What, teacher?
Yes, excellent. Hi, ياسمين.
Hi, teacher.
Let's start, يا ياسمين. Okay. Hashem, you are the next one. رح أسألك يا مس later, okay? يلا ياسمين, let's go to number five. It's small. Let's go to number six. Toy shop.
Toy shop.
We can find here the mom. She's going to the toy shop with whom, يا مس؟ مع مين رايحة toy shop? With son or daughter?
With the baby. The baby.
Baby or son? Son.
Son.
Let's say son, okay? This is the toys. What do you mean of toys, Yames?
Toys.
What do you mean of toys?
Alab.
Excellent. Again, toy shop. Again?
Toy shop.
Excellent. هلا يا ياسمين, if I want to buy, إذا بدي أشتري, Yames, toys, شو بعمل, Yames? We should go to the price. لازم نطلع على السعر. Again, price.
But.
Price.
Price.
Price. What do you mean of a price? يعني السعر. Price, يا ليث.
Price.
Price. يعني if I want to go to buy a toy, لازم أطلع على السعر. Maybe it's 5, maybe it's 10. إذا كان السعر بناسبني, شو بعمل يا مس؟ باخذ اللعبة وبطلع. What do you think? شو بعمل before that? قبل ما أخذ اللعبة وأطلع, what I should do?
Price.
Yes, I should go to the price. هلا بصير أخذ اللعبة وأطلع ولا لازم أدفع to pay?
لازم أدفع.
Yes, pay again.
Pay.
إذا حد بحب يكتب كلمة pay يكتب جنبها دفع. Okay. لازم نعطي للبياع money. We should give them money, okay, للبياعين. Pay, دفع. Pay. Again, Yasmin. Pay.
Pay.
Excellent. So, number six, it's a price. Seven, it's a price. Again?
Price.
Price. Price. Excellent. Okay, thank you, Yasmin. يلا يا ديالا. Let's go to number eight. On the first floor, yeah, miss. This is the first floor. This is the first floor. Floor. طابق الأول. أو ممكن في حدا في ناس بيسموه إنه طابق الأرضي. And this is the second floor. Right, يا ديالا. Okay, ديالا.
Okay.
And the first floor, yeah, miss. We're gonna say it, it's food court. Again, food court.
Food court.
What do you mean of food court, Yamas? قاعدة الطعام أو طابق الطعام. What do we have, Yamas, in the food court? This is fa. يلا يد يلا read here. Fast.
Fast foods.
What do you mean of fast food? إيش يعني fast food?
أكلات سريعة.
Excellent. Give me examples of fast food. شو يعني fast food يعني يا مس؟ It look like منسف أو مقلوبة. What do you think? هذا هو الفاست فود؟
No.
What's the fast food?
Burger.
Burger, sandwich. يعني مس fast food أكل سريع. ممكن يتحضر خلال 10 دقائق. هذا هو الفاست فود. And we have, Yamas, also here, candy. Again, Yamas, candy.
Candy.
And we can see here, man is holding up juice. Is then who we have here also? And maybe coffee to drink juice. Okay, Yamas, so this is food court. Again, ya Diallo.
Food court.
Excellent. Okay. So let's, I'm going to ask Diala. Diala, في عندك صوت ولا حدا في حدا ثاني فاتح المايك. What is number Diala, عندك الصوت؟ Okay. Come on. Thank you, Diala. Yalla, ya Hashem. Hashem.
Namaz.
Hashem, what is... Good morning, yeah, Mr. Hashem.
Good morning.
Okay, let's go to number... number eight. What is number eight, yeah, Mr. Hashem? What is number eight?
Food court.
Again?
Food court.
We should say yes. لازم نحكي. We should start with it's a food court. Again, yeah, Hashem.
It's a food court.
Excellent. What do you mean of food court, yeah, Hashem? What do you mean of food court? شو يعني مس food court؟ طابق أو يمس قاعة الطعام، okay؟
okay.
يلا يا هاشم read again. Food court.
Food court.
Price.
Price.
Miss, raise your voice. علي صوتك هاشم. Price.
Price.
Toy shop.
Toy shop.
Small.
Small.
Yeah. Medium.
Medium.
Large. Large. Size. Clothes shop. Okay. Let's go to number nine. We have shoe shop. Again?
Shoe shop.
Excellent. Shoe shop, we can find shoes. Right? Right, yeah, Hashem? What do we find here? Shoes. Again?
Shoes.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Hashem. Yalla, ya Qais.
Yes.
The last one, we have number 10. This is escalator. Again, ya Qais. Escalator.
Escalator.
What do you mean of escalator, ya miss? اللي هو الدرج الكهربائي. Okay. We have the escalator, ya miss. في عنا two ways. One to get down and one to get up. Okay. هذا بدال الدرج, ya miss, stairs. الدرجات العاديين. Okay, ya light, listen to me. Again, ya miss. Escalator.
Escalator.
Okay, let's go. So, ya guys, what is number... 10. What is number 10, ya Qais? It's Qais.
No, yes.
Yalla, ya miss. What is number 10? It's an escalator. Again, ya miss.
An escalator.
Excellent. It's an escalator. Okay, thank you so much, ya Qais. Yalla, ya Lana. Hello, Lana. Good morning, Lana.
Good morning, teacher.
Hi, Lana. Okay, ya Lana. So read the title again, ya Lana. What is the title for Unit 8? At
the mall.
At the mall. When we have yamis, the double L and the vowel in between, we should say A as O, mall. Again?
Mall.
Excellent. Let's go with Lana. What is number 10, Yalana? Number 10.
It's an escalator.
Okay, Yelana. Lana, can you please look at the screen? We have here an, but some words حطينا قبلهم الا. ليش حطينا here an? Can you remember the vowels? الموم's for the vowels. ليش حطينا why do we put here an, not a?
لأنه vowel.
What is the vowel?
الA, الA vowel.
الA, we should go back يا ميس نطلع إحنا, we should go next, نطلع الكلمة اللي بعدها. Escalator. Yeah, الإسكليتر يا ميس. Do we have vowel on the first letter? نطلع هيك إحنا على الكلمة, نسيتي كيف نطلع على ال vowels؟
أنا كنت بدي أقول لك هيك.
Yeah, so what is the vowel here?
حطينا الآن عشان إسكليتر الإي بتت في كلمة بتبلش بالكلمة وهي وهو فول فإحنا حطينا أنا عشان هو فول.
Excellent يلانا, great, thank you so much. And also we can see here it's a food court. Why do we put here أه not أن يلانا؟ ليش حطينا هون أه not أن مثل إسكليتر؟ It's a food court. Why do we put here a, not an, Yelana? ليش حطينا هون a, not an, مثل
مثل إنه الحرف ببلش بكلمة vowel.
No, food starting with a vowel. Let's say the vowel again. What are the vowel, Yamas? شو هم الفوالز نتذكرهم مع بعض؟
مثل e, o, i.
Yeah.
A
O I
A U
U. So you miss the food. The word food. في عنا فيها vowel.
No, you miss no.
So we should put before that. شو بنحط يا مس؟ A or I.
بنحط A.
Excellent. So you miss the sentences. لازم ننتبه كتير لما بدنا نحط الجواب. It's لازم تكون capital letter. بنحط الأبوستروفي. And we should put a or an when we are asking about what. لما بنسأل بالwhat, okay, we should put it's a food cart. لازم نبدأ بالit's, capitalize. بعدين يا مس, we should put the apostrophe, baby, ما بدنا ننسى. And a or an, okay, هي بتعرف يا مس ال a and an. بتساعدنا نعرف nouns, okay. So, food, we put a before that because it's not from the vowel, and escalator because it starts with a vowel. Okay, Yelana, let's go to the words again. Yalla, Yelana, read number 5.
Small.
Excellent. Read number 9. Number 9, Yelana. Shoe shop.
Shoe shop.
Excellent. What do you mean of shoe shop, yeah, miss?
Miss, bot.
Shoe, yes, but shop.
دك يعني محل.
Excellent. Great. Thank you, Lana. Thank you so much. Yalla ya Layan. Layan, hi.
Hi.
Good morning.
Morning, teacher.
Yalla ya Miss. Yalla ya Layan. Layan, let's read with Layan. Let's go to number 8. What is number 8?
Food. Good.
Excellent. Food cart. Again?
Food cart.
Excellent. Number 5.
Shoe shop.
Shoe shop. Again?
Shoe shop.
Excellent. Shoe shop. Number seven. Price. Again, Yalayan. Price. Layan. Price.
Price.
Price. Again, Miss. Price.
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 What do you mean of a price, Yalayan? Is she any price? يعني مس السعر price it's 5 it's 10 okay مس بدياكم number 4 ليان medium excellent number 3
large
excellent let's go to number 10 is
Escalator. Escalator.
Excellent. C says K. Letter C. This is the S and this is C. C says K. K. He is a C, but sound it says K. Okay. Let's go for with Layan. Let's go for number 6.
Toy shop.
Excellent. What do you mean of toy shop, Yamis?
يعني ألعاب.
Yeah, shop. محل, right? Or متجر.
Yes.
Excellent, يا ليان. يلا يا ليث. Hi, Leith.
Okay.
Thank you, ليان.
Hi, teacher.
يلا يا ليث. Read number 1.
She.
Clothes. Clothes shop.
Clothes shop.
Go to number 2. Yalla yalla. Size.
Size.
Number 3. Large.
Large.
Number 4. Yalla try for number 4. Yalla.
Medium.
Excellent. Number 5.
Small.
Thank you, Mr. Lay. Thank you so much. Yalla ya Aya. Hi Aya. Hi Aya. Yalla ya Aya. Aya, let's go to number 8. Food.
Food.
Cart.
Food cart.
Excellent. Number 9. Shoe shop.
Shoe shop.
Shoe shop. What do you mean of shoe, Yemes? She has shoes.
Shoes?
Yeah.
Yani boot.
Excellent. Shoe shop. Yalla, Yemes. Let's go next. Escalator.
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 What do you mean of escalator, Ya Aya? What do you mean for escalator?
يعني درج.
Excellent. الدرج الكهربائي. Stairs, Yemes. في عنا stairs درج عادي وفي escalator. This is Yemes. الدرج الكهربائي. Okay. Thank you, يا آية.
Teacher.
Yeah.
Teacher. أنا بحب الدرج الكهربائي. بظني بطلع لمن بطلع عليه بظني بنزل هو بيطلعني فوق بدي أنزل أنا وهو بدي يطلعني فوق. غصبا عن راسي بدي يطلعني
يا مس ما بصير تطلع مس from the first way بدك تطلع بتطلع من one way بدك تنزل بتنزل من another way ما بصير نطلع وننزل من نفس المكان اوكي اوكي يا لا يا لي في عندنا هون ايباد مش عارفه مين هذا الايباد عشان انا اخذته
Okay, now let's continue with grade 2A.
Again, ya Farah. Toy shop. Farah?
Toy shop.
Excellent. So what is number 6, ya Farah? What is number 6?
It's
what is number 6?
Toy shop.
Excellent. It's a toy shop. Okay, let's go to number 7, ya Farah. What is number 7? Okay, miss, after, if I want to go to the shop, يا مس دي روح اشتري something بصير اخذ اللعبه او something and going out ولا لازم اروح اعمل pay ادفع to pay pay. يعني يا مس لازم ادفع المصاري okay pay again
pay
to pay money I should give them money. لازم أعطيهم money. Right? To pay. الدفع. Okay, miss. Where I should go to pay? وين الواحد بدفع يا miss? We should go first. لازم نطلع على price. نطلع على السعر. So what is the price يا فرح? السعر. قديش بيكون حقها? 5. It's 5. It's 10. It's price. Again يا فرح? Price. After I know the price, بطلع على price تبع التوي. إذا كان price يعني عجبني, it's okay for me, بروح عند الكاشير وبعطيه money. I should pay. لازم أدفع لأني عم باخذ إشي. I should pay. Right? Let's go to read number 7 again, يا فرح. Price.
Price.
Excellent, ya Farah. Let's go. Thank you so much, ya Farah. Yalla ya Qutayba. Let's go to Qutayba, number 9. Where we are here in the first floor, first YMS, first floor. This is, I'm going to write here, ya Qutayba. This is the first.
Joy Shop.
Wait, ya Qutayba. First floor. First floor, ya miss. It means, oh, with double O. First floor, it means الطابق الأول. Okay. Or, and we have the second floor. مع إنهم sometimes بحكوا عنه الطابق الأرضي يعني. Second floor. Okay, اللي هو الطابق الثاني. In the first floor, ya miss, we have a food court. Again, ya miss.
Food court.
Court. Food court. إيش يعني يا مس food court؟ يعني طابق الأكل، أوكي؟ أو يعني مكان الأكل. Food court. أو قاعة يا مس الأكل. What do we have in the food court يا قتيبة؟ شو في عنا food؟ We have fast food. Again يا قتيبة.
Fast food.
What do you mean of fast food? شو يعني fast food يا مس؟
أكلة سريعة.
سريعة. Fast food. Give me example. We have burger, maybe zinger, and maybe chicken. إيت يا آية. What is number 8? What do we say? We should say يا مس. It's food car. يلا يا آية.
It's food.
Court. C says K. C M S says K. K. It's food court. Again.
It's food court.
Excellent. It's food court. Great. Okay, Ms. Let's go now to next words. What do we have? Let's go to number 9. shoe shop. Again, ya Aya. Shoe shop. Yalla, ya Aya. Shoe.
Yes, teacher.
Shoe, it means, ya miss, shoes. Okay? This is a shoes shop. Shoe
shop.
Excellent. We can buy from their shoes. Right, ya miss?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, Aya, what is number nine? Number nine again. It's
shoe. It's shoe shop. Shoe shop.
Excellent, great. Okay, read number eight, yeah, Aya, again.
Four.
Food. Food court.
Food court.
Excellent. Read number six.
Number six?
Yeah.
Toy shop.
Toy shop. Also, we can find here, yeah, is the last thing. في عنا كمان shop for the phones. We can go there to buy a phones, right, Yamis? The last one for the word power, we have number 10, escalator. Again, Aya?
Escalator.
Excellent. We were talking about the escalator. We can use the escalator to go to the next floor. عشان نطلع الطابق الثاني, we can go up using the escalator. هو نفس الستيرز يا ميس, نفس الدرج, بس it's moving. We can use the one of the side, one side to go down and one side to go up. Okay, جهة بنطلع and جهة we can get down. Okay, ما بنقدر نطلع ننزل من نفس from the same place. Okay, thank you, Aya. يلا يا مستر معتصم, say it again. Escalator.
Escalator.
Excellent. Shoe shop.
Shoe shop.
Food court.
Food court.
Excellent. Price.
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 Okay, price. What do we mean price, Yamis? Price, it means a sahar. Price.
Price.
Excellent, Yamis. Yalla ya Sham. Thank you, Mu'tasim. Yalla ya Sham. What is number 10, ya Sham? What is number 10? What is number 10? Sham, inti samatini, mas? Let's catch. I'm going to catch. Okay, يا مس. يلا يا ألين. What is number 10? ألين دورت عليك يا مس. كنتي طالعة من الحصة. يمكن الإنترنت في عندك مشكلة فيه. يلا يا ألين. Open your mic. ألين.
Yes, teacher.
يلا يا ألين. What is number 10 يا ألين?
Escalator.
It's an escalator. We should, يا مس. No, when I'm asking a question, you should say it's. هلا question بالوات, we should say it's. Okay, why I put here an? ليش حطيت الان؟ لأنه في عنا vowel here. Before the vowel, يا حمزة, نتذكر كلنا إنه before the vowel, المام تبعتهم هي an. Right, يا ألين؟ فإذا بلشت الكلمة starting with the vowel E, we should write an. It's an escalator. ليش حطينا يا مس هون عند كلمة toy? A toy. ليش ما حطيناها an toy يا ألين؟ ألين؟ إيش مشكلة الإنترنت اليوم عندك؟ ألين يلا مس open your mic.
Yes, teacher.
إيلين مس فهمتي الإسكليتر why we put here an؟
Yeah.
Why? Because we have a vowel E. It's an escalator. Okay, Aline?
Okay.
What about it's a clothes shop? ليش أنا حطيت before clothes A, not an?
Vowel E and A. A.
ليش حطيت يا مس A, not an, قبل اللي clothes؟
لأنه ما عدا الحرف أحرف الفول.
Excellent. لأنه C it's not from the vowel. Also يا مس كمان في عنا toy حطينا we put here a not a because the T it's not vowel. Right? يلا read the question again يا ألين. What is number 10? Again يا ألين.
What is number 10?
It's an
escalator.
Escalator. Excellent. Okay, thank you so much, yeah, Aline. Aline, go. Let's go back again with you to read the words. Clothes shop.
Clothes shop.
Size.
Size.
Large.
Large.
Medium.
Medium.
Small.
Small.
Toy shop.
Toy shop.
Price.
Price.
Food court.
Food court.
Food court. Again, Aline. Food.
Food court.
Excellent. Shoe
food
shop.
Food court.
Excellent. Shoe shop.
Shoe shop.
Excellent.
Shoe shop.
Later.
Escalator.
Excellent, Yemes. Thank you so much. Yalla, ya Hanin. We have the last minute with Hanin. Let's go to Hanin. Yalla, ya Hanin. Size.
Size.
Large.
Large.
Medium.
Medium.
Small.
Small.
Toy shop.
Toy shop.
Price.
Price.
Food court.
Food court.
Shoe shop.
Shoe shop.
Escalator.
Escalator.
Okay, Miss Bidi, بس أذكركم for tomorrow we have a dictation.
Okay, so this is for today. Inshallah, tomorrow we have a dictation. Don't forget about that, okay? Thanks for listening. Practice more and more for word power, please. And see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.